Welcome to Daedalus 3.3.0, now featuring voter registration for Project Catalyst Fund3. First of all, update your wallet to the latest version via the newsfeed, or if you're new to Daedalus, download the wallet only from the official site at daedaluswallet.io. Please note, voting is currently not supported for Ledger and Trezor hardware devices, so this time you'll need to register for voting using a regular software wallet. Before registering, you'll also need to install the Catalyst voting application on your mobile device. Android users can find this at the Google Play Store and Apple iPhone users at the App Store. Again, please ensure you're downloading only official apps from the official stores. And remember, Daedalus itself is only available as a downloadable application for Linux, Mac and Windows PC. Okay, so now it's time to register. Once you've downloaded the app, open Daedalus on your desktop. Click the voting icon on the left-hand menu bar. Select the wallet you want to link to your voting power. As a security measure, you'll need a minimum of 3,000 ADA in your wallet to take part this time. Enter your spending password. Follow the on-screen instructions and wait for confirmation. Please note this process can take up to 5 minutes, so please allow Daedalus to run. Once you have the confirmation, click Continue and create a 4-digit voting registration PIN. It's very important you don't lose this, so write it down and keep it safe and secure. Now, if you do lose this PIN, you won't lose any ADA, but you won't be able to vote in Fund3 either. When the QR code is displayed, click on the acknowledgements and download the PDF. And make sure you do download the QR code PDF and save it. You'll also need this at a later stage. Once you close the screen, you'll not be able to access this QR code again. No QR code, no vote. On your mobile device, now open the Catalyst voting app and click on the yellow Register to Vote area. Again, follow the on-screen instructions to scan your QR code and enter the PIN code you use to encrypt your QR code in Daedalus. Again, please make sure you keep this PIN safe as it'll be used every time you access the Catalyst voting app and confirm your voting actions. Ensure that you receive a confirmation from the Catalyst voting app that registration is complete. Okay. So you're all registered. All you need to do now is to check out all the great ideas looking for your vote over on the IdeaScale innovation platform and await further instructions. We'll let you know when voting will start via announcements on our Twitter and Telegram channels. So stay tuned and see you soon.